I know she likes jewelry things. So those are Sheba's.
What are those?
You know what they are. Oh, is this a video?
Yes.
These are the birthday blowers for Mom's 91st.
Ooh.
Sorry, I'm not too good at... So here are the beautiful roses.
Yes.
I think... Well, for the moment, I think they're going to go there, because I think those are going to be thrown away soon, actually.
Well, you can just retire.
But for the moment, we're going to put them here.
That cichlid is...
Have you had that for a long time?
No.
Guys,
I know you said the Christmas
the other day. It's beautiful. So much okay, leaf well, area.
We actually had more foods than I thought we were going to have. We had coleslaw and
very
corn. And they said the corn.
And did he take a picture?
No, yes.
It's storm did it.
Well, the nice thing is we can add this to the North American tour video.
The birthday party.
Yes, the birthday party
yes,
video.
Yeah, but darling, I don't remember seeing a flash. Does it need a flash?
Well, it does beautifully with available light.
Oh, well, there you go.
Modern technology for you.
It is. It sneaks up on you. You don't always know what's
our son.
All right.
We have dinner parties.
So we've got
beans at home for the holidays. And he'll be standing with the camera.
Here's your camera, Di.
Okay.
Di.
Excuse me.
Di.
What?
Here, I found your camera.
Oh, good.
Ta-da. But you must do your
friend. Take it over there.
Oh, take that picture. That's the cutest.
Oh.
Di, get
the short
that
way.
With my camera. Oh, something happened here. I think it's run out of juice or something.
No, give it a. Give it a
no, it didn't. It's not
I
doing.
Wish you were here tomorrow.
All right, you need to do it now.
Perfect timing, Sheba. Come in.
Can we sing again? Sheba, come on in. Oh, she
yeah.
in there?
Yeah. I heard the note. Are you there, Sheba?
To you.
Happy birthday to you.
You do that. You do. For some reason, something happened. It doesn't.
Use a battery?
Yeah.
I'm smoking myself. In style.
I think this is very, sexual. Fat.
Very stylish cigar.
I think it's sexual. Look at this thing.
Very Spanish cigar. That's what I think of it.
Oh.
And how often?
Nice. Yeah, it used to be over there. You know,
I haven't seen that for about a year or more.
I know. You know, the funny thing is, I think there's still pictures of Dad on that. It's a really long.
Uh-huh.
I mean, if we ever
it's
find
not,
it
it's
again,
not here. That's for
it's,
sure.
Okay. It's been around. I mean, there are pictures in the last 2 years in that camera. We ever come across it. Again.
It's like our camera. Okay. I'll run across the camera home and it'll be so dusty. And I think, well, whose camera is this? I knew it was an artist, one of the kids' cameras. I don't know which one. And this is the Trader Joe's grocery, whatever.
Okay.
Now, this is cute. Love Boomer, Nanny and Barry.
That's Nan, yeah.
Which dogs are these?
Well, that's the two dogs they have now.
Oh,
the brown ones won a lot of awards in chasing birds and stuff. And
that's what it is, the top of the pepper. I looked at it, and that's what I saw. Pepper top.
Oh, God.
Now, where would Mommy's camera be? It'd be fun to take it. Try those little drawers.
Yeah, I know. You know what? It's been so long, I don't even think it happened anymore.
I'm going to give this to you. This is for the garage.
Oh, thank you. Well, darling, Isaiah, where did you park?
But there are a few little things here. And
arm with the scissors in case she needs help. Very good.
Come on, open.
Don't fight me.
Hey. Maybe, maybe. I thought I'd had my presents.
Well, birthdays when you're your age go on and on.
Oh, sweetie.
That's May. Okay, so.
I love the paper. It's beautiful.
Well, you know, we're actually
take this and get that out of the way.
We're big redo-do-it paper, and actually both, I think both these are beautiful papers, but they're both, I bought this for Will because he likes fish.
Oh boy, I've got to be real careful with this one.
Well, no, he had a gift from it, but yeah, we could use it again.
Ooh,
paper.
Hey.
The Allen
my family used to complain when I recycled paper, now they're proud of me.
Well, you know,
Christmas wrap and save birthday wrap.
Well, we always do, but I've given up. Now, my children will not do it, so I always put the cheapest paper on their gifts. I used to put pretty paper, but I don't anymore, because they just go, throw it in the fire.
Oh, this is beautiful paper.
Yeah, it's very pretty.
Lovely
paper. And the fact is, when it's thick and expensive like that, you can use it over and over again.
They're sheets.
New, fresh sheets.
Beautiful yellow sheets.
For your twin bed.
At
back or here. But, yeah.
For the guest room, you can
sleep on. No, Ma, it's for you. It's supposed to be.
Oh, yes, I do.
It's your birthday.
The twin bed is what you have. So it's for you here or you at back.
Oh, I think this is gorgeous.
And it goes with your yellow blanket that I got you.